During the rally, the president continued false claims that he won the election and that it was stolen from him. That came shortly after Georgia's Republican governor rejected the president's request to call on a special legislation to give the president the state's electoral vote, despite President-elect Joe Biden being named the clear winner. Meantime, Pentagon officials say leaders of the military's intelligence services will start meeting with Biden's transition team tomorrow.
Well, now to the latest on the bonfire burning in Orange County. New numbers just into the newsroom show that the fire is now 50% contained. The fire has scorched more than 7,300 acres near Silverado Canyon.
Could home workouts be